I'm Sean McBride. I'm the director of the Banana Band.
Best ideas come from outside the industry. And I think so many people look inside their own bubble and try to say, oh, look what this other team's doing, what this other team's doing. There's no baseball teams out there that have pep bands, but I was watching these football games with these 100-piece pep bands getting the crowd going and people dancing with them, having fun. I was like, why doesn't baseball have that?
Found a very good person in Sean McBride to be the Banana Band director. He had a great list of kids that he's worked with from the area.
I started thinking about Disney. They had Future Corps a number of years ago. It's a shame they don't have it anymore. But it was just a small group that walked around the park and just, you know, blasted it out. They were amazing musicians, and there would always be a crowd. As soon as they marched out, they'd have a little simple drum cadence, boom, crowd. And I thought, you know, that's kind of the approach we need to have, is something that, you know, obviously songs people know.
And it really took off, and it became a really concrete part of what we do in terms of kind of being the sound of the energy of the stadium.
I think a pep band adds so much energy to the ballpark that baseball needs it. Baseball's slow as it is. Why don't you have that energy like a football game has? And that was the idea. Could we bring that to a game?
The time you wouldn't think you'd be excited at a baseball game, they have filled in that gap, and it's been a huge part of the show.
Does baseball need more pep bands?
Yes, they do. It's a blast. I don't know why they haven't thought of it before.